Hi, my friends. Let us go to some irregular adjectives. These you have to memorize. 一定要背起来, because this is the only way to remember it. Okay? So you follow me and read. And then you have to memorize this one. And next time I will give you a test on it also. So now let's go. We go to the root. Root 是原本的字. Far, 远. Far, further, the furthest. So sometimes you can see far, farther, the farthest. So, but because we use British English, so here we just use far, further, the furthest. Okay? Good, better, the best. Bad, worse, worst. Many, many, much will become more or the most. Little, less, the least. Well, better, the best. Late, later, the last. So you must remember this, okay? I say one more time. Far, further, the furthest. Good, better, the best. Bad, worse, the worst. Many, much will change to more or the most. Little, less, the least. Well, better, the best. Late, later, the last. So I hope that you can remember all of this because it's important. So please memorize this and learn the comparison and the comparative and the superlative, the rules that I gave you in our previous videos. Okay, so good luck. Have a nice day. Thank you very much.